Renegade Pineapple presents Game Talk.
Hello.
Hello. And this is the third episode in our Undead series where we try to survive
of the dead.
Hordes of the dead while generally being ourselves, so
yeah,
being unprepared
and unorganized and fearing the dead.
Yes, fearing the dead is the worst thing.
Right, in the last episode you saw us escaping in a lorry.
Oh yes, that was...
Yeah, clearly it didn't end well as we...
We've got a death toll.
Yeah, nobody had the change.
No. And we're in Riverside.
Not to be confused with Middlesbrough, but Riverside.
Looks about the same.
Yeah, pretty much.
The military was evacuating people to Riverside.
So, unless anyone has a don't see plan, the, I say we head the there. Truck anywhere, so... We get to Riverside, let's just say they probably crashed.
Be all yeah. Right.
Taking that crowbar. They gallop so gracefully.
And they eat human flesh so gracefully.
I'm trying to think, what is, in terms of like games, what's the creepiest or worst kind of
reloaded
enemy in this whole game? I don't think it's that scary, like...
Oh, you mean start, creepy,
yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go with, like...
If you see a witch close up.
I think, for me...
Thank you, Lewis.
I don't know, liquors were pretty bad in, Resident Evil. I think they started using it too much.
Machete.
I can't remember those cockroach things, but I can't remember what they're called. Reapers. I don't like Reapers. Resident Evil 5. They were unpleasant. Didn't they get a lot of things in Resident Evil 5? Spiders. Dogs.
Hats?
No. I'm pretty sure in like... Outbreak 2, we had a zombie elephant.
That was what?
Yes, and it chased you and it was unpleasant. It chased you through a zoo.
There's a jockey.
There was a jockey.
Molotov over here!
Lewis.
What a...
Molotov's over here!
Terrifying creature. Well, there's obviously Nemesis from Resident Evil 3.
Pills here! Look here!
A lot of stuff from, like, The Last of Us.
Look! Through here! Over there! Over there!
The adrenaline shot. He took it.
Oh, you dick.
Should have been faster.
If I was learning, I would have been.
Reloading! Fuck, pipe bomb over here!
That was necessary. Goodies are down here.
Look over here.
Nooks and crannies. Oh, someone's getting attacked. Yet, so. Oh, there's a boomer there.
Oh, come on. There we go.
Reloading.
Damage set to kill Zoe.
Whoa. Hey, you
captured my attention.
Quite weird actually, this game, the AI can't kill them. No, but
well, yeah, you can kill them. But when we were doing off an expert, Francis did actually kill us once. Like, he shot an explosive tank. And in expert, even three zombies can get you. Can kill you. He would have killed me. Help! Help! Help!
Safe house ahead.
So, imagine what fire does to you.
Yeah, you've gone insane.
60 seconds. Sorry,
I was avoiding.
Sorry, saving everyone.
Thank you, man.
No problem.
Get my back. Tremendous.
Tremendous. Sure was.
Oh, my general defense is terrible.
But the other two didn't use any melee.
Yeah, I don't think the AI never use melee weapons unless they're forced to. Oh. What was that noise?
That was stretching.
What is it? Is the zombies getting to you? Too much stress?
Yeah.
From coming at you with their two legs and their two arms.
And their face.
And their face. Don't forget the face.
Oh, good. Machete.
I think machetes are like the best melee weapons to use.
But don't mind you, chainsaws.
Yeah, but chainsaws run out.
It's 9:15. We don't have a Bible.
Yeah, I know, so we're kind of useless at this point. Yeah.
So if you guys can comment what that is, Or maybe it's an appointment time that was written on the wall for some reason. Exodus 9:15.
Was late.
Exodus was late again.
That's why you should. We're gonna have to fire him.
You shouldn't name the kid after Bible verse.
Good one.
Yeah, it will never end.
Reloading.
Haha!
Weapons here!
God!
Ammo here!
That's what you need to make that.
Weapons here!
And probably a camp, of course.
No, I said it was drugs.
Oh, yeah. It is a great audio when you pick up these drugs.
You make your own bacteria when you're mine!
Ammo here!
See? So excited.
Why is it they always follow me? Because they love you.
Only Juan caught it. And it had Lewis, and so he killed it.
We gotta activate that bridge.
Oh, there's a
police.
There's a bitch. And also a bitch.
Weapons here!
There's a bitch.
You ready?
Yeah.
No, I was gonna press activate if you weren't ready.
But I wasn't ready!
I wasn't ready!
No.
Oh, no!
Boom off.
Yeah.
Worst.
It brings out the worst in you. Me, it brings out the best in you. I protect you.
Bye.
Yeah, if you're not running fast enough. This giant tank.
We're good to go.
Go, go, go!
Yeah, I see the witch.
Oh, snap.
Lewis. Well done, Lewis.
That was all. That's all right.
Thank you, Lewis.
Zombie! Whee!
Yeah.
There's a jockey around. Oh shit, there's a spit off.
Get it off me! Get it off me!
Whoa!
Joke
about that now, when you're by yourself and the tank's dead.
Fuck!
See? You see what you did?
I'm sorry.
You ruined
man.
Christmas.
I'm sorry.
Shit,
man.
I need to get out of here.
Alright, this stuff.
Let's fight from the face. I say that, man.
I think it's right behind me.
Yes, it's right behind me.
I ain't killed you, mate.
How's that? How did it climb through that?
Dude. Fuck.
Is it dead?
No.
Shit, just keep it there. Keep it busy. Keep it busy. I know that's hard. You're gonna have to keep it busy.
Zoe's down.
Oh, I'll get Zoe.
I'm down.
Alright. Lewis, don't run! Fuck! Idiot.
Okay, I'll help you.
Alright, so Lewis has gone back to being involved.
I'm in some trouble! I got you. You're gonna make it.
They just needed it to me.
I'm down! Where are you?
Save yourself.
Alright guys,
right,
this is your fault. You see what you did here?
Let me heal you up.
Hold up, gotta heal.
I do feel like I didn't actually help that much.
Oh, you kept me alive.
Oh yeah, apart from that, anything I like.
Got a weapon here!
Not much.
Light bomb!
It's Bill. Bill Francis.
Fuck. What? Boomer!
Now I'm gonna do to the safe.
Oh, fuck.
I'm out. Oh, wait. I'm just about to say,
they're unfooled. I've got a good one. It's going
to be fair. You think
you
hit
us? Yeah. Before we do that.
Come on! Everybody, inside! Inside!
I need help. Yeah. You're not screwed.
There's health in there.
Double time it into the safe room, people.
What are they doing?
Oh, come on, Zoe! My God!
Enter the safe room, people!
Get in!
Outstanding!
Ooh! Maybe Chargers weren't actually originally humans, they were like cows. Well, they kind of look hillbillies. I mean, they got like the dungarees, so...
Yeah,
but maybe they were a person who mutated with a cow. Or we could go completely darker and be like,
I know. Yeah. I'd say they might be like a mutated rugby player. It's like they'll play rugby one day and then all of a sudden, zombie. Don't worry, I'll rugby tackle it. I'll save all of you. Bitten. Dead.
Yeah, but that doesn't explain the whole
thing. Yeah, his arm got bitten off.
Boom. Yeah, but what about the big arm, though?
Furious Master.
Yeah.
Where is the army? All dead. They're around. They just pulled back. Riverside. Overrun. Newbury. Average? The army is not coming back. Get out! Oh, somebody took the time to just, you know, write in the book.
Weapons here!
They can't change back. Don't take them with you. Save yourself! Claude Huggins, you are a coward. And you let your children die. To be fair, his children were idiots.
See, that's the leader. The spit off.
Hey, I didn't know you left. It wasn't my fault.
Yeah, who needs to read when there's zombies out there?
Everybody needs to read. I don't like it.
Oh no.
Shut up.
Okay, where she is not a nice place.
I imagine not. That must be why she's crying all the time.
Watch my back.
I'm just going to be a talking head. You should use
your ass kick. Hold on. Up the stairs. I hate praying.
Oh, Zoe. Ugh. Okay, she's coming after me.
Lewis just followed me back.
Oh snap, why did I fall?
I'm just watching from a distance.
Where is it? I can't even see where it is.
I see it. Oh, turn down.
Ow! Piss off, zombie!
I don't know. Thanks, Lewis. I owe you one.
Who would have thought there'd be so many zombies in a game about zombies?
I know. I'm surprised.
Pipe bomb over here.
Best
weapon. There's what's it called?
Pipe bombs.
Yeah, pills and stuff. You need pills.
I've already got
Molotov over here. I got something for you. Pills here.
Oh. I'm sorry I mocked you, man. I'm sorry.
Wait up, I have something for you.
Gave me back my... Okay, fine. You don't want me to give you stuff? Fine.
I don't eat pills, actually. I'm on a diet with no pills.
I'm vegan.
You bitch. We know what happens if you don't stick to your vegan diet. That's it.
Oh, kill me! And spit out me. God, his health is. I feel like I'm gonna get attacked. I don't like this.
It's pride!
Molotov!
It's ironic, it sounds like a horse. It's a little bit jockey. I think that was the goal.
I don't want to see that. Weapon over here!
Storm has been taken though. Say that now, or watch, we'll get tanked.
Zach, look at me.
Reloading.
Are you okay there? He just...
I'm fine. Never smash up.
Anger issues.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Man, I'm going back.
Yeah, I'm going back. Nice knowing you guys. Oh shit, there he is.
I don't understand what we did wrong.
I'm tired.
Where is it?
It's in the woods now.
That's not helping.
Got it.
Okay, just let it move.
Let it stay there if you can.
I can't actually see where it is.
It's dead.
Shot. Weapons here.
Where did I put that? Ah, there it is. Alright.
Oh, nice. A cabin in the middle of nowhere. I know how this movie ends.
Mm-hmm. What do you want to do in that cabin? I was just thinking there's like ghosts around.
I don't know what I want to do in that cabin. Survive.
I want to check the door first. That's a serious.
You're going to want to see this.
He understands.
Defib unit.
Healing. Cover me.
Haven't we got to run, lock on that door as well? What, with the guy?
Yeah. Yeah, I've got some pet tanks. Tanks? Oh, fuck's sake. Charger.
Oh, snap.
There's a charger outside.
Yeah, yeah, just let him through there. It's alright. Alright, I've got a tank as well.
I'm gonna put mine the other side of the window.
You're a hunter. Hit him after me, as usual.
Always the black guy.
Or the old guy.
Or the meat.
That's just cold.
What is he?
He's a biker, I think.
He's a very intense biker.
I think it could be him.
Clearly, I have some kind of drugs to get to that guy.
Not really. Just a lot of hard work. There's a jockey around it. I don't want to be alone. Alright. You ready?
Yeah.
Are you your tank?
Yeah. Alright, put it outside.
Let's go.
There's lights on in that church.
The church. That's where I thought it was.
Where is a boomer? I don't see the boomer.
Not really. I don't think I have an insurance policy. No, I have a sense of the outbreak. I don't think we're going to... There's a witch somewhere. Shit. Yeah, but no, I'm not actually near anyone. There's a witch. You know where the lights are. Avoid the lights. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, good. I see that. Okay. This is what we're gonna do.
Zoe, you do it.
No, just leave her. You don't actually have to attack her.
Who's there? Is someone there? I've got a bell in here.
Stop saying witch!
Hold up, that witch is getting somebody going to check this out.
Better safe than sorry, better safe than sorry. Who's there?
What the hell is this? Lewis.
Look!
Don't make me use this bell!
Alright.
Go away! No one gets in!
Listen, Candy Pants, we can make you open that goddamn door.
Candy Pants?
Really? How about now?
Doesn't plan to eat ass.
It's a lie. Let's ask him when he can open
it. I don't believe this.
Ding dong!
Ding dong!
That's alright, code word for somebody trying to eat his ass.
Oh, hell yes! Hey man, that hurt!
Sorry. I didn't mean to shoot you in the head.
Ah, just shoot me!
Uh-oh. Shoot that.
Shit! Okay, shit. Yeah.
Okay, now please.
Oh, she went after you, sorry. That was my fault there. I started her.
I was gonna try to save your ass.
Oh, thanks, brother.
Reloading! You can use that pipe bomb.
Reloading!
Yeah. Ha! There's a hunter somewhere. Somebody's got a shut door. Oh, you did.
Definitely felt better.
Oh, yo asses. Oh, wow. It didn't do that much damage to the tank for one.
I don't remember there being a tank. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Did the most of the witch, though.
And the most melee kills, as always.
Man, I feel like you guys look.
That was cruel. That was so cruel.
I don't really
These are defense. Supposed to be your friends, man.
I know. After all we've done to you. Oh, you can't see the king. Alright.
Reloading! River side the bus. Let's just get to the water.
Oh. Better safe than sorry.
Man wouldn't let us in. It was cold, damn it. We could have had the switches.
Reloading!
That was all for that virus.
Yeah.
Got the ship on!
Dead. And then alive again.
Nobody starts laughing at the sniffles now.
Uh-oh. Undead kebab. Oh, there's something called chocolate kebab. It's exactly what you see.
No!
It sounds freaking amazing.
Oh. Watch where you shoot pills here!
Just pills there.
That was massive, that thing.
You okay, Dad?
No. Is that not obvious?
I thought I should. Usually I wouldn't ask in these situations, but. Oh, someone needs help.
Zoe needs help. Slowly getting dragged to her death.
Weapons here!
Shouted, oh, zombies! In a zombie game, I'd imagine there'd be quite a few zombies.
Yeah,
Might be blowing up.
Reloading!
Please tell me you have to.
We've got
friendship!
Yeah, that would quite over any time.
Whoa!
That's mine!
Nice shot.
No, you don't. Here's a smoke, but a fast hit. And there's a... Watch out, I can see
him. Okay, that was good.
Yeah.
I was on the ground first, and then he pounced. Oh no, I hate getting slammed by hunters.
Better drop, stop, and roll.
Don't okay. Present to him. I've seen nature documentaries. There's that another piece of it. Yeah. Run free.
Good one.
That wasn't a joke.
This ain't a joking situation.
This is serious. It's a real lack.
People died.
And they came back for life again.
I know.
And then died again.
This way. I'm coming, Bill. Keep your beard on.
Maybe I will.
Why would you take your pants off in this situation?
I don't know. You were too hot.
Or maybe you just want to roam free for the last, like, 10 minutes of your life.
At least you went out and tried.
Incoming!
Nope, she's still there.
She's still alive!
Reloading!
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Got her.
Hold on!
Come on, man. Use your first aid kit.
That's not a zombie. Oh, wait, it is.
There's a weapon here.
Reloaded. There's health back here.
Believe it.
Ammo here.
Oh, I'm just going to start up. It's not like one where there's a turret. Be careful. Oh, snap. Rowing. Can't have you dying on us. Whoa. Why are they always coming after me? Why always me? Who shot that?
Hello here.
Let's go.
Reloading.
If you have a pipe bomb,
I do.
Don't use it yet. Don't use it yet.
Ow.
Have we had a tank already?
Yeah.
Oh, good. This is...
Reloading!
But you know what? They really can always re-respawn.
Not two in one mission.
It can be. It's possible.
No.
Possible.
Right, let's go. So far, we haven't even... No one's died yet. There's been no casualties. Or fatalities. Casualties, I think there's been a lot.
Yeah. We've had a few incapacitations as well.
Yeah, even I got one. Or two. Was that you pretending that your bones were clicking?
No, it was me stretching.
Okay.
I don't need to pretend.
I won't judge. Nate, shut it up.
Oh, crunch your bones.
I think that is the worst nickname in any situation. Oh yeah, crunchy bones. What is he, a cereal?
No.
Why is he just called Crunchy Bones?
He has very crunchable bones.
He sounds like a plastic.
Reloading!
Crunch his bones, that doesn't crunch either.
The crunch of his spine, I think. I think his high tide is probably sick.
His hips don't lie, he needs medical.
Look at this.
Cool.
Pills here.
Adrenaline.
And there's a roast turkey.
Where? No, it's not. Now I just feel thoroughly disappointed.
You feel hungry. Hungry enough to eat a person. He's a zombie.
There's not really much like food around. What with everyone dying and everyone getting all the stock. I'm sure like the.
Take that!
There's a boomer.
Weapons here!
Somewhere.
Boom, 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 boom.
Right.
Thank you, Lewis.
I know.
Thank you for that.
Who does that? More. I'm gonna just stay in this room and think about life. Whoa, that was close.
I hate small towns.
There's a witch.
A witch near here.
And this is not a tight. I hate tight.
Pipe bomb!
If this is the level, I think, then, yeah, that's gonna come.
This way!
Well, this is the last bit.
Yeah, so. Oh.
Don't worry, you can get past.
Hold on. That witch is about to blow.
Sorry! You moron!
No! What did I do?
No, I'm just gonna let go. Oh,
he's shooting me.
Stop getting away then!
Hey, I was standing there because I wanted to see her get killed.
You're a horrible person.
I'm a nice guy.
Clearly.
Oh
come on!
Crunchy bollocks, guys. You guys need to have a word with yourself.
Please tell me you heard.
Well, hell, look at this! Check this out. Molotov over here!
Ow. That was not what I wanted to do.
Fire in the hole!
Alright, go to the front of the house. Where I'm standing. Just follow me.
What? Zombies?
You love me, team.
Well, that's mainly because I still want to
reloading!
If you heal, I think it was like, if you heal 25 people or 20.
I'm pretty sure that was in the first game.
Oh yeah.
Surely I haven't got that yet.
Oh, yeah, that was easy.
Let me heal you up.
We better stop playing to see if we've got enough time.
Yeah.
First aid kit over here.
That's one of the games I really went to
get.
Hello here.
Yeah, I guess. I'm gonna turn this thing on.
When are they gonna release the list for it?
Well, they've released another, like, batch of names.
How you doing?
Games that they're gonna be doing. And it's alright, like, it's nothing to really kind of go, oh my god! But it's nothing to really be like.
Hold on! First aid, gotta heal!
I don't know.
pipe bomb over here.
That is not the greatest revelation. So, oh, I've started it because I'm impatient.
Help's back here.
Right, let's go upstairs.
Oh no,
we don't have
stay
to.
Here.
Yeah.
Listen up, rescue's on the way. We gotta hold out till they get here.
Wasn't there that glitch?
Yeah, that's actually a good point.
Incoming!
On this, there was basically a glitch down there on those rocks. But they changed it so you can't get up there anymore.
Oh,
you can still do it on one,
but not on two.
No.
Reloading!
It's obviously changed the whole tactic.
Reloading!
Francis looks a little bit like Burn Man. He died.
Oh crap. Leave him alone. Did you not see the jockey that stands right in front of him?
I can see it.
Nope, that's a boomer.
Oh, dead now.
Yeah. Where is it? Oh, it's inside the house. You might want to run.
I see it. Get me up them stairs.
Oh, I don't think this is a safe place.
Monitor.
Where is it? Where, like, no, seriously.
It's not in the house anymore.
It's somewhere. Oh, okay, yeah.
Right, you're dead.
Thank me later. Well, you can thank me now, actually.
Si, senor. Si, senor.
That didn't stop.
I'm getting strangled.
If you can find upstairs, there should be what's it?
Weapons here. Watch my back.
High ball.
Archer.
I've already got one. Use it. There's a health pack down.
It's almost like it saw what I was doing, but nope, you ain't healing.
I'm trying to heal her.
Heal.
Get up!
Oh! Come on! Tank again.
It's alright. We can find where is it?
Search the tank.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
Oh! Come on. Get out of the way of the door.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, come on!
Why is he running?
Oh, don't worry, don't worry. They're gonna leave me away. Oh, they can.
Come on, you gotta get up!
Alright, here comes the talking bit. You have a...
Yeah, the boat's here, let's go!
No, not quite one. Run, damn it! Run! Yeah, yeah. I'm on bloody rolls, you're throwing.
Reloading!
Don't shoot it yet, okay, yeah. And it fell down. You don't have much life.
No, but you know what's important to you is you're alive.
Yes, we are. Once again. We survived.
Yep. That's teamwork.
That is it for this episode. We've just gone on a boat and sailing away to safety.
Sailing away.
Definitely
into the
this
sunset.
Time. In yeah. The sunset, in those nights. Alright. Later.
Goodbye.